Oh, greetings, folks. It's night time and it's 9:30 p.m. the 10th of January 2011. Well, I found another object despite it being Hamatan. This one will have to be Sirius according to Stellarium, because I've just filmed one earlier which I think is, well, Jupiter. This is either Jupiter or the one before it, so gonna watch this for a little bit. As we can see, if it is a star called Sirius, then it looks very similar to Jupiter because the images are almost identical. Look at that. Sirius. The moon is just about going away. It's still at its quarter crescent, but could hardly be seen. As I say, it's the Hamatan period, so I'm gonna have a look at this object here. Well, if it is a star, then it has to be Sirius. Very strange object. Okay, let's come down and see if I can catch a little of the moon before it disappears totally. That's our star again. Oh well, I've lost it. Back down to ground level, see if we can see some of the moon before it disappears. So the moon is supposed to be somewhere around this area here. Ah, there it is, you can see. Just above the wire, there's only a little crescent left of it. This is in the position of the sun down, as you can see. It changes color to red. Maybe it's all the dust from the Hamatan that's covering its illuminance. That's 5.5 minutes, so we'll end it there, I think, folks. That was the position, well, where Fort Jupiter was. It wasn't too far from the moon. Now, as you can see, the moon is there, and the position that Jupiter was in, there's nothing there. Not even it could be in somewhere around there. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see it there. Unless the wire is in the way.